So, you had a run-in with the captain, eh? I know all about it. The stars whispered, old suds, they do. They're his best friends and they keep their secrets. Make no mistake, Captain Briggs, he was the smartest pirate on the seas, and Suds was the only one she trusted to read the stars. The only one to have a spyglass as special as hers. And a great warrior should be in a pulse with the serpents, I see. So now you're seeking the stones, trying to part the fog and following the captain's footsteps. Take these papers Suds made. Better find that special spyglass too, eh? The captain hid it when she left Suds behind, and now it can't see the stars. Use it to take a peek at Suds' friends. If you're worthy of the captain's treasure, they'll show you where to sail. Be sure to bring them papers back to me, though. They're not for keepsies. My dear queen, all that chromospheric volatility. So unbecoming. Are you still here? No correlation with Lania Kea.
Okay. Face north from the outpost. A small island with a solitary lantern. With one eye's daughter, I'll hide it. So it's the shark, land of rings and water. Shark Bait Cove. Okay, that looks like Mermaid's Hideaway. And two small islands under the snake to the north. An unmarked island under the fish, which is to the east. queen plotted. Shroudbreaker, along with the one-eyed spy. It's the shark that would kill the teacher. Scarab. And this two-legged people. That's humans? Yep, humans, okay. When I attacked under the cover of night, it's a shark. Warmonger is ready and won the fight. It's the human. And a weapon of the victim's tooth. Spear. Went to hunt a bigger foe. Bigger foe. Kraken. Bird. Turtle. Let's go with Kraken. Yeah, Kraken.
Now, where such leave those ephemeris charts? Oh, it's you! My spyglass! Oh, a fine keepsake. I'll pass along that pretty gem of yours in return. Eh, old Suds won't forget. Doesn't want the glowing eyes man angry at him. Oh, no, no, no. So many secret stars, huh? Declination 22. Need to call a bit.